it's only ice. All I need is a choice. And girl, I told you once, don't make me tell you twice. I know you see this print through my pants that I know you like. And your ass be looking so fat when it be in them tights. And I'm going straight to the top, so you ain't afraid of heights. You always keep me right, for a fact you never left. Through all the trials and tribulations, always had my best. So here's 5,500, go and get your breath. Start kissing on your neck. Hey, better, hey, better. Niggas know I had to swing, I had to make a play. I had to apply the
change today. The liquor been taking the pain away. I heard you was giving your chain away. That's kind of like giving your fame away. What's wrong with you? I sit in a box where the owners do. A boss is a role that I've grown into. I love you to death, but I told you the truth. I can't just be with you and only you. Yeah, I got one Virgil, got one in that day, it's the only two. Man, how many times have I shown and proved? Man, how many nights I've been, whoa, swerving the potholes. Not trying to put the wheels on the road, okay. Funny how life goes, he thought he was sick, now we wiping his nose, okay. Soon as you give him your soul, you blow up and they say you're selling your soul, okay. They want my life exposed, they wanna know about the highs and lows. Well, summer all I did was rest, okay. And New Year's all I did was stretch, okay. And Valentine's Day I had sex, okay. We'll see what's about to happen next, okay. Okay, okay, we'll see what's about to happen next, okay? Okay, okay, we'll see what's about to happen. Hey, hey, we'll see what's about to happen. Hey, we'll see what's about to happen. I'm making a change today. The liquor been taking the pain away. I heard you was giving your chain away. That's kind of like giving your fame away. What's wrong with you? I sit in a box where the owners do. A boss is a role that I've grown into. I love you to death, but I told you the truth. Yeah, I got one lawyer, got one in that day, it's the only two. Man, how many times have I told you the truth? Man, how many nights I've been, whoa, swerving them potholes. Not trying to fuck up the wheels or fuck up the deals. I'm posted in Stockholm, it's me, the Owls, and the Twins. It's only the real, I'm moving way too humble. Weezy and handed it off, I still got no fumbles. I'm on a hot 100, numero uno. This one ain't come with a bundle. I'm in the win, a million in chocolate chips. And that's just how my cookie crumble. I put a skirt on a whip and a crown on a six. But there's no need to dress up the numbers, ayy. Hey, yeah, but I guess they must have their reasons. They wanna know how I'm living my day-to-day life in the regular season. Well, summer all I did was rest, okay? And New Year's all I did was stretch, okay? And Valentine's Day I had sex, okay? We'll see what's about to happen next, okay? Okay, okay, we'll see what's about to happen next, okay?
I'm asking you're getting messed.
Okay, okay, we'll see what's about to happen. Hey, hey, we'll see what's about to happen. Hey, we'll see what's about to happen. I'm making a change today. The liquor been taking the pain away. I heard you was giving your chain away. That's kind of like giving your fame away. What's wrong with you? I sit in a box where the owners do. A boss is a role that I've grown into. I love you to death, but I told you the truth.
7:30 in the light. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. You come around, yeah. You ease my mind, you make everything feel fine. Worry about those comments, I'm way too numb, yeah. It's way too dumb, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time. I need the Heimlich, throw that to the side, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. When you're not around, when you throw that to the side, yeah. Goosebumps every time, yeah. 713 through the 281, yeah. I'm riding. Why they on me? Why they on me? I'm flying, sipping low key. I'm sipping low key in Onyx, find a rider. When I'm pulling up right beside you, pop star Lil Mariah. When I text, kick game wireless, throw a stack on the Bible. Never Snapchat or took Molly. She fall through plenty, her and all her guineas, yeah. We at the top floor, right there off Doheny. Oh no, I can't fuck with y'all. Yeah, when I'm with my squad, I cannot do no wrong. Yeah, saucin' in the city, don't get misinformed. Yeah, they gon' pull up on you. Brr, brr, brr. Yeah, we gon' do some things you can't relate. Yeah, cause we from a place you cannot stay. Or you can't go, or I don't know. Oh, back the fuck up all me. Brr, brr, brr. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. You come around, yeah. You ease my mind, you make everything feel fine. Worry about those comments, I'm way too numb, yeah. It's way too dumb, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time. I need the Heimlich, throw that to the side, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. When you're not around, when you throw that to the side, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time.
I wanna press my line, yeah. I wanna press my. I wanna green light, I wanna be like. I wanna press my line, yeah. I wanna take that ride, yeah. I'm gonna press my line. I wanna green light, I wanna be like, I wanna press my. Mama dear, spare your feelings, I'm reliving moments, feeling more residual. I can buy the building, burn the building, take your bitch, rebuild the building just to fuck some more.
I can justify my love for ya and touch the sky, forgot to stop debating war.
Put the pussy on the pedestal, put the pussy on the high hoops, that pussy to die for,
that pussy to die for.
Heat a pipe or pick the peppers, I can pick your brain and put your heart together. We depart the shady parts of. Party hard, the diamond sure's the coup forever. My best shots might shoot forever, like.
I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. You come around, yeah. You ease my mind, you make everything feel fine. Worry about those comments, I'm way too numb, yeah. It's way too dumb, yeah.
I get those goosebumps every time. I need the Heimlich, throw that to the side, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. When you're not around, when you throw that to the side, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time.
When I was young, I fell in love with used to old hands, man, that was enough. Then we grew up, started to touch, used to kiss underneath the light on the back of the bus. Oh no, your daddy didn't like me much, and he didn't believe me when I see you with a wall. Every day, she'd find a way out of the window to sneak out late. She used to meet me on the inside, in the city with a sunset. And every day, you know that we ride through the back streets of a blue Corvette. You know I just wanna leave tonight. We can go anywhere we want. Drive down to the coast, jump in the sea. Just take my hand and come with me, yeah. We can do anything if you put a mind to it. Take your whole life and you put a line through it. My love is yours if you're willing to take it. Give me a heart, you said I'm gonna break it. So come away, start it today, start a new life.
dream to have a family, a house and everything in between. And then suddenly we're 10:23 and we got pressure for taking our life more seriously. We got a dead end jobs and got bills to pay. Have old friends and now our enemies. And now I'm thinking back to when I was young, back to the day when I was falling in love. He used to meet me on the east side, in the city where the sun don't set. And every day you know where we ride, through the back streets in a blue Corvette. I just wanna leave tonight. We can go anywhere we want. Drive down to the coast, jump in the sea. Just take my hand and come with me. Singing, we can do anything if we put a mind to it. Take your old life and you put a line through it. My love is yours if you're willing to take it. Give me your heart cause I ain't gonna break it. So come away, starting to taste. Start a new life together in a different place. Know the love is all these ideas came to be.
She used to meet me on the east side. She used to meet me on the east side. She used to meet me on
the east side. City with a sun on set. Channel switched. Sound resumed. User joined your channel.
This is what was happening again with us, somebody.
By far, we're going to address your road, postal 1048, still running on the road.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Final post 1045, person got run over by vehicle.
Three, four, one, two, six, six, two. Creep 10-1 channel 5, please.
User left your channel.
245, 214.
Channel switched. You were moved.
Hello, Charlie. Or Thomas. Are you in game? Alright, your game crashed. Alright, because I was just wondering, because you were in VR2 and you weren't in game. Just if your game crashes, just go into AFK room or somewhere else. Just don't
patrol.
Be in.
Just
waiting for patrol. Just until you load back in. Alright? Alright, no problem.
It's technically classed as being AFK. Even though you are actively listening, you can't like respond to calls and stuff like 32 requests. So, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
all
don't
right,
worry.
No
it
problem.
Just looked a bit funny to us.
So good.
You can go back a shot.
Okay, you have a
channel switched.
getting kicked for?
Wait.
I'm not doing that.
724, who's kicking you? 724, who's gonna kick you? Who's gonna kick him?
User left your channel. Channel switched. User joined your channel. User left your channel.
And to be advised, I got this stolen vehicle from the 911 call at Ron gas station 3025. I need 32s.
344, shipping in route code 3. PC, if the suspect takes off from Leo, are we good to go with him?
Yeah, 245, I'm good with it. He's also going to be in route. How does other 12 man feel?
245, I'm good with it.
10 form. If you want to go ahead and initiate on the suspect, you have 5 units in route.
10 for 592, code 5 stop, northbound Polito Boulevard, nearest postal 3025. I've got 32 is with me. You're supposed to 30-25.
Suspect's gonna be taking off at this time. I'll be taking secondary. We're going to be taking
205. Right, call out the 1080 properly. 205 1080 two door gray sports car heading north on Procopio Drive. Secondary, go ahead and take over. Call out. User joined
your channel. 344. Can you guys hear me? 344. Can you hear me?
10-4.
10-4. Run beyond Great Ocean Highway. Postcode 3026. Southbound, the lanes heading towards Grape Seed at this moment in time. We're continuing southbound lanes, opposite lanes of traffic at this moment in time. Great Ocean Highway. We'll be passing 302, suspect's now going to be taking the off-road track, 3029 Sonora Freeway, or 3030 Sonora Freeway.
There's no possible way he could do that in a sports car.
205, pause it. PCs, are you guys good to 22 as well?
214, what did he do?
Major off-roading up a mountain close to Mount Chiliad in a sports vehicle off a track or a trail.
10-4, we'll turn.
10-4.
Can you fix your car?
User left your channel.
Who is this? Can no, this is MCD.
MCD for life. Is that Thomas?
It is.
What's up, Thomas?
What's up?
How you doing?
I'm good. You know you got the ghost skins on your car?
Yeah. I got it for the absolute bonus. That's what you're gonna tell me. Toxic already tried to beat me for it.
I don't know what's going on, but they're no longer assistant commander.
I asked Ryan. He said that they just weren't upholding duties. They weren't doing their training system.
Wow.
Yeah, I know. That shocked me. I know. I was like, ooh.
Oh, whoever demoted them is finna get banned.
No, Ryan did. I mean, he's the commander of MCD. He can do what he wants.
Oh, Ryan M?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
I had to take my attack vest off, it was getting kinda hot.
What the fuck?
What?
What? Oh, it's getting a little toasty, you know?
No, someone's just making a weird noise that sounded like they had a turn on or something from it.
Oh, where? put your clothes on, boy. You know what? Now that I use Slick Top all the time, I actually think the light bars look better. It's so funny. Hold on.
That is funny.
3, 4, 4, should we back tonight?
The light bar looks fucking... no.
Light bar looks good, man. Look at this.
I installed the Georgia State plates.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, you're driving a North Carolina... you got a North Carolina plate on your car.
Why? Oh, because I changed the texture?
Yeah, you changed the plate.
No, he's got a San Andreas plate.
North Carolina, bro. Well, I just did it because, like, I think it looks cool with the rims to have a black plate.
Yeah.
You want to do, like, a school bus?
I literally had two...
Practice.
...pull me out of RTL because my game crashed right before they called me out of RTL. And they were like, oh, you're AFP. And I was like, bullshit.
TP'd,
as soon as I TP'd from Mission Road to freaking New Sandy, it crashed.
Oh, yeesh. You wanna do a school bus op?
I don't even know how to fucking spawn in the school bus.
Street to train, is he going?
I see it all the time, but I don't know how to spawn the game.
3, 4, 4, there you
go. 4, show me 10.
Can I join?
4, same traffic.
Can I join?
Oh, there's room. Hey, room.
Omni MCD.
An operation?
That's true.
Well, it's an operation. Yeah. It's not a checkpoint.
Alright, I'm joining.
Omni MCD, so I mean.
Yeah, you can only do the checkpoint. You can't do operations.
This is definitely
what
not it.
What the fuck? The world?
What are you guys doing?
Los Santos office supplies.
Hold on one second.
Wait, what type of operation are you guys doing?
Los Santos office supply co. What is that?
Okay, and what does that entail?
You're gonna end up freaking spawning in the blip.
Nah, yeah. That's gonna suck. Choco hack.
Choco hacks, boom, banned.
Oh yeah, look at this thing.
I feel like I'm one person.
I feel like I'm transporting cocaine.
I kicked like two people today alone.
Yeah, secretly.
Oh. All right.
So I'm
going
to ask you
to
step out the vehicle for me.
Oh no.
Sir.
1080.
Yeah, you won't get very far with that.
The cocaine weighs me down. Oh, it's a... okay, bus 2. Bet, Joe. Joe's insane.
Am I the only one that carries this, that has their own custom,
Yeah, you're just weird like that.
I have a custom loadout that I use, and I have a custom loadout I use. I don't use the police loadout that they give us.
Why? Why do you have a knife in your hand right now?
Because it's part of my loadout. Say if I have to roleplay cutting something.
Yeah,
no,
that is...
no, say if I have to roleplay...
He comes up to a bank robber, he just pulls out his quick switchblade, runs
funny,
in,
bro.
And swishes everyone like a fucking ninja.
I run in there, fucking shwakapa.
That's what you say, you say shwakapa?
Charter bus, bro.
What the fuck?
Charter bus.
Fight me? Fight me? Come here.
Yo, all aboard the school bus.
How do I put the license? How do I put the stop sign out?
Extras.
Yeah.
Yeah, extras. Go to your extras and yeah.
Bus is sick though.
So we all just get in the bus and we hop out.
User disconnected from your channel. User joined your channel.
We just get in the bus and then we hop out saying, yeah, hey, CCSO.
No, CCSO?
FBI, open up.
Yeah, so I could park this on the side of the road and then, like, you sit behind me.
Don't try to hit me, bro. Like, really?
Okay,
yeah,
so, wait, so what's the point of the operation?
Hold on. So get people not stopping for the school.
No, I could just pull someone over. And then we could get, and I could just pull you guys over, and then you guys just do the failure to stop and yield, I forget what it's called.
Who's it?
I used to be MCD, I forgot what it's called. Stop and yield.
What's up?
Hey.
Why'd you leave MCD?
Huh?
Why did I leave MCD?
No,
yeah, I'm joining.
I already know why you left.
Shut up.
Why, I mean,
why'd you leave?
I don't know. I wanted to.
I might rejoin MCD. I was giving.
Why
an
would
offer
you leave to MCD for DNR?
There,
I can't
Thomas
say.
Thomas
I
don't.
He was already
DNR.
I was given an offer to rejoin MCD.
That, you keep bringing that switch right out, man. We're gonna have some issues here.
Yeah,
Billy,
we
should
are.
I rejoin MCD?
I'm gonna shove that switchblade somewhere
but,
really uncomfortable.
That cadet phase, though.
Hey, don't get me on a turn on, man.
That cadet phase. Cody, you remember when you were in that cadet phase and your gray charger shriveled up?
Hold on. He said can he get what into Channel 6?
What?
Yeah, what did he say?
He said
he can
out something
into
Channel 6.
Question, if I stab at animals, that animal
did he say heat?
They charge me.
No.
Yeah. If they charge towards you and try to attack you, no.
Here.
So I can basically stab them in the corridor with this knife?
Well, not if they're not doing anything.
Yo, Thomas, hop in Operation R2.
Hey, you want to do it here, or do you want to do it somewhere at the
user left your channel.
You see this knife?
If we did it in Sandy, we'd be arrested in the half of Sandy.
Well, we're in highway, so we can't.
Oh, yeah, right.
Oh, please. You were still an officer. One.
And?
Beep, beep.
And you were still a cadet. In, like, the first day of your cadet phase. I don't hear anything from you.
Yeah.
I remember the day they did your training. Because I was watching.
Cody, where do you want to
go? We can go Sandy. Not Sandy, like, the Sandy exit.
We've come so far, right, Cody? You just got your promotion to lieutenant. You're empty officer too. I'm getting my promotion to Master Heat.
You didn't have to DV the car.
We've come so far.
My car? That's my car.
You're officially big boys.
What do you want me to do with it? Leave it?
I mean, you could have had, yeah. He's got a spot.
Lieutenant, how are you doing today?
I've been taking the bus.
Okay, yes, you can ignore me, Lieutenant.
Am I allowed to have Alan in my car? I'm in the bus? Just chill. Oh.
Want me to pull him over?
Get in the bus.
Get in the bus, Alan. Alan, you need to boost.
We're not doing it here.
Yeah, I know. I'm just pulling over. He's in the registration.
Kick you.
Kick him and get a nice PD strike.
I can't even kick him.
Or staff strike.
I mean, if he goes AFK, he can.
No, if he goes AFK, I can just do this. Actually, wait, I can just bring him in the vehicle. Yeah, I'll just TP him in the vehicle. TP player to me into vehicle. That's not an option. I thought that was an option. Alright.
Alright, let's just go and then he can just find us.
Okay.
I'll tell him where you guys are.
I'm not gonna babysit him.
Popping a Yui. Jeez, dude.
How fast is that bus going?
Hello. I'm going 64 right now. We're gaining speed, okay.
I think you're doing
70. Oh my god, I can see how people flip this thing. Jeez. Oh, whoa. This thing's top heavy. Oh, he is not gonna pull me over. This bitch.
344 direct. Three oh four to 205 or 344
Hello,
to 205.
Yeah,
be advised, that's an MCU operation.
Oh, my bad.
No problem. I told him over RTO. That's an MCU operation. Stupid.
They all go on the speed limit, bro. Jay, bro.
Was moved to
oh
your
my
channel.
God, that's hilarious. Did I break laws, bro?
I don't understand. He could see the blue blimp inside the truck. And he
I know, and I didn't break. All I did was like wiggle the top a little bit.
He's gonna be like, oh, sir, you've been drinking and driving.
Yeah, just a little bit. Okay. We can go. Let's flip around the turn. Oh my god, this car left me as fast. Pop a Yui here and just go on the side right there.
I got you. I almost hit you.
Boy. And then just chill somewhere in front of me. Like right behind that fence, maybe.
Were you able to get the stop sign going?
No, it's fine. I mean, they should know. I got flashing lights.
Alright, hold on. Let me get the operations log going and then we can start.
Cool.
And he must still be AFK down there. Jamming out the music?
Nope, turned it off.
I was about to say, because I could see it in the operation.
No.
User joined your channel.
160, anything 100?
Negative.
160, 10-4. LTs, y'all are on balance. I'm going to be moving you guys to balance out PC. Do not come back.
They better not much you.
User was moved out of your channel.
Nope, we're good. We're good. Kyle, you a real one.
User left your channel.
Oh, Alan was applying for MCD. That's what happened. He got moved. Damn.
Which RTO did he go into?
Stealth.
We can move the... Oh no, because it's slower down there. I was gonna say we can move the operation down there and he can come and join. But it's busier up here because nobody likes going south.
I gave someone the GSRP verified role for the first time. Okay, I suggested the damn truck to come back one time, and now everyone won't stop suggesting it. I'm kind of pissed.
Yeah, I didn't really like the truck. It's
really?
Like, really, like, too big for south, because I kept getting put in the south.
Oh. Well, I just like trucks, so.
Truck. Yeah, I'm a Dodge person, though.
Cool.
I mean, I like Dodge pickups and other cars and all that, but we had to drive
so,
the Ford.
Oh, yeah. I missed the DNR GMC, though. I think it was cool.
I played with that.
Oh, you did? I left it the other day to join DNR. I'm not sure how I feel about doing that.
B of us, cats will be doing a big operation opposed to 1050 Shensky Passage. Can units stay the area and local if they're passing through? Also, describe no one crossing the areas can be opposed to 1050.
Are you the only PC that's on?
No. There's 268, 251, 242, 205, and myself. There's a lot.
MCU is going to be doing an operation at postal 1029, North Snow Freeway, and every unit can slow down and move all the way. Short and sweet.
There you go.
I like how it's like sunny and cloudy and like it changes the color. I like that better than just straight up sunny. But it might just be the graphics pack I'm using. Everybody right now in RTO is like, oh, I want to join Pat and MTD, we're doing an operation.
Thanks for slowing down, bud. You whipped it right past me. There's a little kid walking across the road, man. Splat.
It's 350, it flew past you.
Okay. Okay, I'll look at all the kids getting ran over. You better stop. You better... This fucker! You should pull him over just for that.
User has moved out of your channel. User joined your channel.
Would I get in trouble for doing that?
Yes.
Oh, there's checking because you were quiet. I was talking and you didn't respond. Yeah, go ahead. Make it look like a prison bus. That's cool. Oh. That's gotta be North. North is doing something. Oh yeah, that's nice, driving the bus the opposite direction.
I'll have to go eat in a sec. Look at that guy stopping. Legend.
323, show me at the 11 years, plus gonna be 3031 North Center Field. No, just need not have one touched.
Yeah, let's do that. Cause I gotta go real quick.
Alright.
Wait, pull the bus over here. Look at that parking job. 4-5 won't be 10-7 for 10 bucks.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Alright, perfect.
V44 is an active priority.
Negative.
V44, show me, and I believe 205 attempting to pull over a red. Two-door sports car doing down our freeway pulse code 10-50 to 49. To 4, I mean, channel 11 pulse code 10-51 to North Freeway. Can I get times one additional unit for transport?
3-2-1, show me another 10-11, go additional highway, and it's 30-27, already got two.
662 is going to be 97 to that transport request.
Can I get your license, registration, proof of insurance of the vehicle, please?
Uh-huh. Here, 1 second.
Sure, you okay?
344, direct 597.
Yes, I'm okay. What the fuck kind of question is that?
I don't know, I just see sweat coming down on you.
It's hot. We're in the fucking county. What are you talking about?
All right, Mr. Miller, I'll be right back with you. Actually, can you stay?
Sure.
Thanks, man. Trust me.
I don't need some.
Oh, that's weird. I thought I saw this somewhere before.
My car's not. My car's literally.
Alright, sir. I'm gonna go ahead and ask you to step out the vehicle.
Why? Why do you want me to step out? Like,
138 there. You know the deal.
Okay, right. So, okay, just give me a second. Give me a second, I got a couple of stuff on my feet, like it might, if I open the door, it might just fall out.
Alright, why is danger? I just need you.
Yo, Rem,
yeah.
come back now.
Yeah?
He has a bolo on him.
Oh.
Wait, tell me the license plate? Never mind, I have it.
Yeah,
I
that's
don't have it. I reset it. What's
that's
the license
it.
Plate?
That's it.
Hang on, what's the license plate?
25, be advised, license plate is going to be 48 Whiskey Gulf Alpha 391. And 10-4, it does match the bolo. So, at this moment, I'll be stepping up my traffic stop to a code 5 stop, pulse code 2026 Sonora Freeway.
Now,
additionally, it's in my location. PC, if the suspects take off, he is wanted in South for a active armed robbery.
Two
females,
I'm good to go
there
for
PCs.
You have 2
or 5
semi-crack. Because how many PCs are in there?
Good, same job.
Good, break the balance.
Same job.
I need 10-4. Crap.
We can, you know, if you go down south, we'll
2-2, it's gonna be the 20 at the code 5 stop.
Okay.
2026 Sonora Freeway, northbound lanes. We're right next to the grapeseed exit.
Wait, is this it? Yeah, I'm so dumb.
Well, I guess I'm sitting. What? Nothing.
Just make sure you don't hit me while you're coming out, right?
Yeah, okay.
I'll be staying right here. You guys will be getting good five. Driver of the vehicle.
I want you to drop that gun.
Cherokee County Sheriff's Office. I'm gonna ask you to turn off the vehicle's engine and step out with your hands in the air.
Why? Why are you pointing guns at me, man? Like, first you were asking me to step out, now we got some bullshit where you point weapons.
268, what's the status on the code 5?
This is the Cherokee County Sheriff's Office. I'm gonna ask you to step out of the vehicle with your hands up facing away from law enforcement.
Do I have to?
Sir, if you do not step out, I will remove you from the vehicle.
Don't you dare come near this fucking car, I'm telling you now.
Sir, it's your last warning.
You take one fucking step, I'm gonna kill you. You realize that, right? You know what I've done?
Sir, I just took two steps.
This ain't none of your North boys' business.
Sir. George State Patrol, step out of the vehicle. Before I remove you from the vehicle, it's your last warning. Alright, I'm moving. Suspect's gonna be taking off at the same time.
205 1080 4 door red sports vehicle heading southbound on Sonora Freeway 2026. Secondary, go ahead and take call outs.
10-4, we're gonna be heading south Sonora Freeway, and you're supposed to be 1047.
We advise I'm gonna be taking over call outs as of secondary now. We're gonna be on Sonora Freeway, north, southbound lane, supposed to go 961 passing you tool.
Oh, I see you.
Speeds of around 130.
I'm coming for emotional support, don't worry.
We're gonna be passing 24/7 on highway, supposed to go 958 Sonora Freeway, southbound lanes, heading towards Palomino.
205, I have the timer.
I don't see the damage.
We're continuing towards the exit from Sonora Freeway. Looks like a Los Santos Freeway. 10-4, suspect's gonna be heading, taking the exit towards Los Santos Freeway off of Sonora, southbound lanes.
Are you in South RTL?
Not in any right now, it's locked.
I'm gonna go chase this in any real quick.
Suspect right. Is still Los Santos Freeway, post code 722, southbound lanes. Three, four, four. Do we have any available units to activate Air 1? Continuing Los Santos Freeway, pulse code 400.
They are in South Area.
We're going to be taking the exit ramp, taking a left towards, I believe, La Puerta Freeway. Correction, Del Perro Freeway. We're on Del Perro Freeway, southbound lanes, heading postcode 422. We're heading towards the port of Los Santos at this moment in time, approaching the heat course, postcode 173. We're now on Elysian Fields Freeway, postcode 50, continuing down towards the port of Los Santos. Units, pass me. Negative, I'll can remain sitting there. We're going to be on Elysian Fields Freeway on the Los Santos Bridge.
Really? You're going to stop right in front of me? That's cool, bro.
Continuing south down, postcode 22. We're going to be taking a left.
True. I'll take over call this on secondary. We are now in Signal Street. There's supposed to be 38 in the port. True. If we can get units sitting at the gate, just in case he tries to flip back around. True. He's heading back towards the road, so be aware. Negative, he's minor 1050. Suspect has stopped.
Box.
Treat your suspect. Seems never mind.
Two or five, 120 left on the timer.
It looks like suspect's vehicle has died. I'll be in Signal Street, postcode 38, hanging back towards, looks like Elysian Fields Freeway. We're now opposite lanes of traffic on Elysian Fields Freeway, postcode 37, on towards the Los Santos Bridge of the industrial area. PC, what's pit timer?
40 seconds.
If you want, I can... Actually, negative. Now we're approaching La Puerta Freeway off of the Los Santos Bridge, post code 80, right next to the LSI. We're continuing La Puerta Freeway, looks like, northwestbound lanes.
T05, pit timer's over. The suspect is in the opposite lane, so I can't do anything.
Before I see if they go on to normal lanes, we'll go ahead and issue a pit.
T05,
suspect. I believe I took the wrong exit, 10-4. I did.
T05, suspect heading westbound on Del Piero Freeway 369. In opposite lanes. This is a sign heading westbound. Still, postal 364. Suspect is entering the tunnel. Still in opposite lane. Secondary takeover call out.
242 is going to be on Del Piero Freeway. Still postal 630. Now heading back up to northbound. Postal 610 passing the beaches from Sam. Still currently opposite lanes of traffic. Still continuing straight. Just past the beach now, postal 604. Continuing northbound, postal 601 up to the banker, postal 814.
Cap.
242, still in opposite end of traffic, postal 811. Still heading northbound. Okay. 22 secondary take call ups.
We'll be on Great Ocean Highway, northbound lanes, supposed to go to 815. We're still Great Ocean Highway, supposed to go to 815. Continuing northbound lanes at this moment in time. Speeds of around 80 miles an hour.
361, I am at Polito. You want me to set spikes or not?
Be advised, we're a bit too far from Polito to confirm a spike. So just say it, Pluto, for right now.
Okay.
We're continuing Great Ocean Highway. Primary, if you want to go for a pit.
Or 24 negative synopsis.
Oh, 24. We'll be at postcode 9910. Passing the Route 68 exit, still southbound lanes of traffic. Opposite lanes of traffic, correction.
Pass.
We're now going to be going under the Fort San Cudo Tunnel Pulse Code 1001 southbound lanes, correction, northbound lanes heading down Great Ocean Highway, opposite lanes of traffic. We pass the Fort San Cudo Approach Road, Great Ocean Highway Pulse Code 1002, still south, correction, northbound. Suspect dodged the, looks like, MC unit, continuing 2001, heading up towards the bridge. We are currently at Cat Claw Bridge, pulse code 2002, Great Ocean Highway.
Oh, I got myself.
We're continuing south, northbound Great Ocean Highway, pulse code 3001, approaching Polito. We're going to be heading towards DNR Polito at this moment in time, pulse code 3003, still Great Ocean Highway, northbound, passing the lumber mill, passing DNR Polito as well. Now we're entering Polito at this moment in time, pulse code 3003, northbound lanes of traffic on Great Ocean Highway. We're now in the main Polito area, we're on the Great Ocean Highway, pulse code 3013, southbound lanes. I'm going to have to exit the pursuit for fuel reasons. Can I get secondary to take my position?
2210. 2-2, we're still going to be heading eastbound, posted 3026.
268, be advised. I'm going to be coming up on the bridge from northbound lanes. Would you like me to set up spikes if I get there in time?
Two fork to standby.
You can stand by. The pit timer is up. You can fucking put spikes.
Two is still going to be heading eastbound, postal 3030. Still opposite lane of traffic. Two, he's now going to be passing the sun and now post 30 still. Two, standby. Currently lost opportunity to be in the tunnel.
I'm going back to the mission.
Two, we begin now, still in opposite end traffic, post 3031, heading southbound. Senor Freeway. Right? Two, still heading post 2025 in opposite end traffic. Senor Freeway, right? Post 2026.
I see y'all.
All the way around the map.
2-2 still going to be in southbound and opposite end traffic, post 1047.
Do you went all the way around?
2-2 now about to pass the U-tool once again, postal 961.
Sheesh.
2-2 just passed the U-tool, he's going to be at post 957, to your freeway.
There's some like heat units catching up.
2-2 still going to be continuing southbound, postal 954, about to pass the prison now on the highway. 2-2 passing prison now, postal 950, still opposite in traffic. Suspect does currently have. Stand by, perimeter collapse.
Ooh, I might go north and activate the NRO.
They missed the interstate, they took the wrong interstate.
361 suspect is heading on the South Freeway, just past the 721, still opposite lanes. Speed is around 100 miles.
Yeah, it's on passing.
Pass.
Oh, Eamon?
No, I don't know, he's got that long, like...
Yeah, I'll be taking calls, now we're gonna be on Los Santos Freeway, plus good 723, looks like... southbound lanes at this moment in time. Suspects gonna be continuing on the highway at this moment in time. Southbound lanes, so Los Santos Freeway, let's go to
is that for the captain?
Yeah, now we're in the city again.
Oh, S. Riley?
Yeah.
Oh, the SWAT guy.
Are you taking the exit, yeah, right. Going left, heading towards, I believe, Del Perro Freeway.
Or just 10. An MCV guy.
4, we're going to be on Del Perro Freeway, southbound lanes at this moment in time, pulse code 418. Be taking the exit, taking a right, heading towards Olympic Freeway at this moment in time. We're heading down Olympic Freeway. Looks like eastbound lanes of traffic. Suspect is opposite lanes of traffic. The suspect's vehicle dead.
Out of cross.
Speed around.
Suspect is on a bridge. He jumped on a bridge.
2-5. He jumped onto the belt.
10-9.
205, he jumped onto a building's roof and then jumped over.
Can you keep ground 10-20s?
Alright, I moved up north.
205. 205, suspect was last seen heading towards the vehicle
garage. Maybe not.
323 to PC, do you want me to activate that one?
2-2-10-4.
10-4.
Stop!
Oh, you've been chasing that guy for like 10 minutes now, haven't you? I just went ahead and applied for executive. I don't know how it's gonna go. What do you even have to do? Is it just like higher supervision?
So you have to look at applications, and then you have to train FTOs, and then all that fun, fantastic stuff. But you get honestly, probably.
That's true.
T42, do we know where suspect is?
Negative.
Should be where everyone is now. Could I get the latest 20 on the suspect? I'll get his signatures going.
148 Olympic Freeway.
And 4.
Right next to, looks like, Captain Woodward.
0501, if you could first of all attempt to scan postal 155, so the parking garage and the outer repair shop, I believe.
Ever thought about becoming a sergeant?
T42, I'm gonna be looking for the parking garage now, postal 301.
I was like sergeant for like 6 rounds, and then got demoted because everybody was babysitting me on boardings and all that, and shitload of sergeants.
Oh, gotcha.
But I reapplied, so I already know I'm probably gonna get it anyways, cause
the 12E's just probably right, like, chase that decision, like, they're good. I put detail on my applications.
242, the pawn guy which opposed to 381's gonna be clear.
Time, and they denied me.
T05, I got eyes. T05, we're in the Nalui, Northbound Capitol Boulevard, 156.
T04, keep my gunpoint.
I think we'll find the weirdest approved SUV
color. 10-4. Everyone, can you continue call-outs with us?
Everyone, where is the 20 on it?
Keep 20, it's 10-70.
Let's see what weird colors we
have. Everyone, I have no eyes. I've not been calling you.
Person primary in 1070, can you please keep up call outs for Air 1?
205 bus back to Crusade Road, 1255.
Can you give us a call so we can GPS you?
205
anyways, inside. There's a cream color I think I'm gonna use. 63. Oh, this is kinda weird.
Taze him.
And they finally got
him. He's jumping.
No way.
Nope, they didn't. He jumped.
Jumped what?
Don't know, he just said he jumped.
Okay.
Teaser 5, he's riding back onto the main road, posted 156 Capitol Boulevard southbound.
I'm on with 205, we'll be taking secondary, we're gonna be Capitol. Or Citadel. Actually, Capitol. Christian. Capitol Boulevard.
Where did Alan go? Is he still soft? He is.
Gun.
He's fucking running, bro.
Taser.
He does not want to sit in jail.
Guys, suspect has a gun. One of us go lethal. Be advised, 344, I'll be taking scene command at this moment in time. Let's go ahead and I'll call scene right here at postcode 1457. So if I can get all units to come down to 157 for a single 4 right next to this DNR Explorer.
T42, I'll be going back to Pong guys, turn off all the sirens.
If you want to turn off all the sirens and turn off all the cars and possibly bring them over here, unless you don't want to.
2-10, I'll do that.
10-4, my majority of units are here. We'll go ahead and start. Can I get, I'll be the...
How come some patrol logs have a check-in next to them and some...
Officer, primary officer of pursuits. I can pull over the suspect to me and 205 pull over the suspect for, the speeds of 138 plus.
I can't
after reviewing a bolo, we noticed he matched the description of the bolo set out an hour ago for armed robbery. Units then began a code of 5 and suspect took off. No, got PC's approval and he took primary.
It's giving me the option to
suspect
accept
went all over rank, so the state 2 times. Went around the state 2 times. And units had to do stop and refueling and repair their vehicles, but we were able to gain back pursuit. And suspect's vehicle was badly damaged to the point where he had to stop on Olympic Freeway. Opposite lanes of traffic, we had a master heat unit follow him all the way opposite lanes of traffic. Suspect jumped out, jumped onto a roof, and jumped below the roof to where he could hide in the alleyway, where I believe another unit sought eyes of the suspect, and we began a 1070. Suspect did have a firearm on him, waving him around while running, and we decided to tase the suspect in time before he can draw it and point it at law enforcement. So, I'm going to have this MCD unit to my left. You're going to take the suspect and search him and ID him. If he needs medical attention, can you please provide it to him? Okay,
do you have to do patrol logs or no?
Thank you, call time.
No, I'm saying, like, you have to, like, bring
speaking,
him, like, right
there. 662, all right.
Exactly.
Let's go ahead and... You don't have a car. So,
Sir, you have anything on you that's gonna stick me up or harm me?
No.
Sir, the body in the black, whatever car that was, I didn't take a fully named description. Was that one of your bodies?
I'm not talking to you, motherfucker. We're not about to have a conversation after what you just pulled. You know the whiplash I got from you hitting me at the docks?
Well, there's a reason why you should not slow down out of nowhere and brake check while I'm behind you a couple of cars away. I believe that should be common sense. Mm. Because if you brake check me, that kind of a tight space. Or if I literally go up to the side, I'll go to the ocean. And you know. So you want to speak up or not? Was that your buggy? Yes or no?
I'm not fucking telling you nothing. How many times I gotta tell you? I already gave my ID to the dude on the traffic stop. What the okay. Fuck you talked to me for?
Nope, you're good. Alright, I'll get it from him.
Okay, no problem. You, sir, are going to put charges. So we have armed robbery, reckless driving, evading, and that should cover all of our bases, depending on what the nice, he finds MCD. Is he registered?
I don't know. One of you guys have the ID. He won't give it to me.
Oh, yep, I have it. Let me look through my pockets real quick.
Someone just called out an RT. I want to be on a 1011 with a plane.
Sure. Let me look through my pockets. This pocket is Charles Miller.
Alright.
So much page up. Okay. So. If he has a gun, or if, cause he's not a felon,
no,
but if he has
a
gun,
firearm.
Oh, then what was that firearm we saw?
He has a wallet, lockpick, and a phone.
All right, then I guess we're just gonna ignore the firearm. Then, let's go with, so we're again with reckless driving, evading, and, armed robbery. So this lieutenant here, you can add those charges up or giving him minimums. Is he CC?
He's civilian manager, yeah.
Alright, and then half it. So,
okay,
minimums and half it.
Sneak man, do you want me to close the bolo?
Yep, go ahead and close the bolo. Who's this lieutenant here? Anyone know?
Who mean you? Oh, I'm just kidding.
Oh, yeah. Did you hear what I said?
No, I was dead.
Alright, then, can you do it? 205.
So the charges, like, do you want me to, like, just get the times or do the arrest reports as well?
Yeah,
do the arrest report as well.
I kind
You can just do the times on the arrest report. Just add all the charges on the arrest report and calculate.
Oh, yeah,
it.
Can you give me a second? Okay.
His ID is Charles Miller.
Yeah. So he's got nothing. He's got no firearm rush through him. He's got two vehicles rush through him. He's got no citations, no arrest. He hasn't been arrested or cited.
So. All right. So.
All right, it's gonna get 700 seconds.
700. All right. Once up. We advise you find NOS canisters in the car, blank papers, and a pistol magazine. He answered, and slash me, not slash Jamie.
361, can you tell him to type it in chat?
Be advised, it's in chat near us, you're fine. Alright, so, they might need to type it in Google. So, question about that pistol you had, sir.
You think it just glues them on when he takes me? It's on the floor somewhere, probably.
No, I know, I know where it's on the floor. So why you have a pistol today?
10-9?
Self-defense.
205, could you go ahead and poke me the vehicle's license, please, because I see you're searching this.
I already told it.
Alright, can you unregistered firearm and criminal misuse, actually, next, just add unregistered firearm. So he has that charge, and if other officers need it. Okay, 205 did charges.
Act to possession of a firearm.
One sec, we're back.
No, we're not gonna give him criminal misuse, just unregistered firearm. Okay, so. Yep. Transport, search. Or search. Detain, medical. Does he need medical attention? Did the DNR? Yep. That's. Okay, good. That's about it. Beery discussed charges. Okay. They can take care of that in the jail. Warden, did you re-tow the vehicle?
I did.
Good. That's about all of it. So, 344 planned the task and currently are doing it. So you are good. 10-8. PC, good to go ahead and discuss PT time. At 157 is now code 4.
Wait, what's his
jail time?
He's getting 590.
590.
240 to the PC. You give away PT, tell him it's 15.
Oh, whoa.
Oh, I almost hit you, bro. You just the prisoner's on that side too, man.
Turn the light.
User disconnected from your channel.
Two six seven. See 100 being lifted.
Sir, can you slash ID for me?
16-4.
Your channel was edited. User joined your channel.
If I want to 10-7 for DMX.
User left your channel.
268 PC, how do you feel about peace time 15?
2-10-4, we already set the pizza time to 15.
You still there, Cody?
344, show me RTJ.
Tango 498, show me 10-8.
User joined your channel. User left your channel. User joined your channel. User joined your channel.
152205.
Go.
You guys have single 100?
Yeah, 25. I'm for wrapped up now.
User left your channel. User left your channel. User joined your channel. User disconnected from your channel.
So waiting on the PCs. Is that priority still going on, or is that going to be good for it?
Be advised, the last priority was code 4.
So
you can remove channel lock.
User left your channel.
Thank you. 344, should be at 2 pulse code 958 North Freeway, southbound, no additional alert using it. If I just send me a white vehicle, stop that U-turn. 22, my last traffic stop. I'm gonna tell them post code 956 Sonora Freeway. Can I additionally get to my location? Only times one.
Tango 498 en route.
Cancel your response. I already have an additional unit on scene. Okay. Sir, question. Hey, bud. Back in the vehicle. Actually, no, it's fine. You can stay out. Sir, this is the one time you're being under arrest for going over. For going over 25 miles over the speed limit. That's criminal speeding. Alright, sir. Reset VC now. Reset your VC now, please. It sounds like you're in a hurricane. It sounds like you're in Hurricane Katrina.
I don't give a fuck, okay. Come on, let's go. Just put me in jail.
Do you have anything that will poke me, stick me, or stab me? Alright. You're gonna give him max, alright, Trooper? Yeah, I'm gonna need you to transport. Dicky. I'm a search and call Kaito.
So, is that what you're getting
him? Criminal speeds and reckless. He was criminal speeding. Failure to maintain lane to damage government property by hitting the rail. So yeah, I'll give him with reckless driving, criminal speeding.
Show me warrant 15 to New Santa Cruz.
He's gonna be out of state, so you're good to just arrest him for the 900.
Yep.
Criminal speeding. Alright, good.
getting the minimum. Yo. Hello?
What's that?
Will I be getting the minimum?
Nine.
Or no?
What?
I am?
Yeah, go back in. Go back in. ID slash ID for me.
Three, 364, 10-11 Gatosha Highway, 3020, no dishes needed.
Three, 4-4 to the CAT unit. Be advised, we got the suspect. Three, 4-4 PC.
PC go.
Do you want to take a 911 call from North of there in 10A?
2-6 stand by.
10-4, there's gonna be a possible bank robbery at 3019. I'm gonna go ahead and start investigating.
3-6-4, I got a 1070, Great Ocean Highway, 3020. With a freaking, with a white male, all black clothing. She has a knife.
10-4, then you stay there.
Shot 5. Try to stab an officer. Suspect down.
10-4, no need to call a priority.
Two, 6-8, other PC. I'm good with 22. That 10-7, you turn to short side if you are.
2-4, I'm good with that.
2-6-10-4.
8-3-6-4.
Advise, is the shooting now priority?
2-15 negative, I believe it was just 22.
Oh, 10-4. The bank at the 319 is going to be clear. Probably heading towards the secondary call in 911.
for my floor, can I get one additional to pistol 30-30? Somewhere off freeway. Preferably a supervisor.
242, I'll be in that. 10 on pistol.
30-30.
250-10-5, I'll be in that.
Okay. User in your channel timed out. User entered your channel.
Two, four, ten, four. Were you going on quest 10-7-2-1?
10-4.
2-2-10-4, I'll wait till your last 20.
That's
like a one
parking spot,
right? That's a one spot.
And
you push my car.
That is not my.
Jerry, look around the heating.
I need another scene command thing.
I wonder if it was the same one that we just arrested.
Oh yeah, he did have a tank top. Oh wow.
He was like, you didn't have a shirt on, you just had shorts and flip flops.
Uh-huh. Well. Yeah, you're all the same.
What?
Yeah, another scene. Good morning. I'm just looking here, Tanny. I think at least 20 points, but tomorrow. I'm at 6. Still 7, 8 now, 8 now. I'll have to get to 20 points by the end of the week or tomorrow. So I'm safe. I don't get good. Oops, yeah. Screw.
3-3-3, show me. Inroads of the latest bank, the camera deactivation enabled for. Tree, show me on scene at the latest possible bank robbery. I go see.
268 units, is up. Cameron Director, should I confirm bank robbery?
Tree, stand by. Hello. Yeah.
Hello. Yo, what you saying, bro?
What's happening?
Tree,
10-4, that's gonna be confirmed bank robbery. PC, do you wanna go?
That's why we're here.
268. Oh, I say negative if other PC, I'll say 22. Do other PC agree?
2-2, I'll say 22 if you have a briefing in 6 minutes.
What do you think we're here with heavy shotguns?
Yeah,
alright, guys, this is me and 22.
Four. Why?
They wanted 22.
Dude, they complain about not having priorities and never give them.
Dizek being eyes, 22-year-old scenes, DVO vehicles, and make it up to the briefing room. We're going to be having a briefing at Mission Road PD. So yet again, 22-year-old scenes, DVO vehicles, make it up to the briefing room. The team speaking, head to Mission Road PD.
User left your channel. User left your channel. User left your channel. Channel switch. User joined your channel. 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 User joined your channel.
It's okay,
Knight. User joined your channel.
I'll go over there now. I'll go over while the briefing's on.
Get it.
Rip.
My
gray hair's nice, dog. Leave me alone.
Pretty sad.
Oh, Chief, hello.
Alright, 209, we got mostly units over here, so I'm gonna start. All server rules and policies apply at all times.
Oh, stand by. Wait for everyone to go.
209, 10-4.
User left your channel. User joined your channel. User joined your channel.
Hey, should I already go in the hospital?
User joined your channel.
Events can be fixed.
And make sure they get the briefing as well, and the highways units.
I already called it out twice.
User joined your channel.
Units that weren't here when it was announced, make sure you use an active listening list to patrol command when they announce a briefing in RTO, please.
User joined your channel.
Alright, 209. Also, rules and policies apply at all times. Encourage use of slash support if your staff handle it yourself. Civilians lead the roleplay but do not control it. For example, if a person says he has weed on him and then he knows that he's going to be arrested, he changes it to grass. You're not allowed to do that, so use slash support or if your staff handle it. Use cat then slash run if not in the cat system. Use loadout, no changing or adding weapons. Attachment must be realistic. RTO is for radio traffic only. Use 2-second rule and active listen, no AFK. You must yield the radio traffic to highest rank. Example, trooper and captain both try to talk in RTO at the same time. Trooper must cease radio traffic and yield to captain. If you are the same rank, yield to whomever started talking first. Follow chain of command at all times. Signal 100 during all priorities. Use F1 menu to ping for officer locations or use slash ping postal, so use your active listening. Be sure to repeat your postal when you need assistance or 32s. Do not engage in cop baiting, no attention roleplay or fail RP. Report to staff, or if you are staff, handle it yourself. PC must approve all priorities before you may continue. RTOs may only have one priority at a time. This includes chasing one suspect at a time. Example, 3 bank robberies take off in different directions. Chase one, follow the rest. First Sergeant Plus to take scene command and follow after Decision 4 policy. Use penal codes and jail times per penal seat. Make sure times are accurate. So if you think you know the times, go double check it, just check if you know the times are accurate. PS time per RTO, PC to enforce 10 to 15 minutes in each RTO. Jail/hospitals commands and passwords in Discord. Minimum hospital stay is 30 seconds and minimum in the jail is 0 or 1. Speed limits 40, 60, 80. For example, Marine Drive is 40, 60 is just a road and 80 is highways and freeways. Make sure your call sign is on your license plate. We don't want you to, you know, do Vivo 209 or anything like that. Just put your pure call sign. Keep the server clean using clear area via using F10 or use /DV or /DGun. Quick questions. 10-4. Alright, all PC can split.
User left your channel.
Alright, Sergeant.
User left your channel.
And put on Turbo.
of you.
Why are you walking so slow, Ben?
Chill out. What?
You're tired? Me as well.
Yes. User joined your channel.
Woof.
366, show me that. Show me the rest of this and then one call.
Woof, woof. Mofo. Woof, woof, motherfucker.
Put your tail way on quiet.
The dog.
Everyone is APD.
Unbelievable dog.
240, BBS. Cat's gonna be doing a operation at postal 120 Grove Street.
Can you make that car?
Stay out. The
is that Master Heat?
And no, lower code if you're past three. Also, just got normal because in
Master
the air,
Heat has livery.
Oh, okay.
Yes, sir.
How can you get the GT Mustang?
Get Master Heat or get keys for that's gun. Get Command and Heat. There you go.
Yeah, that's your best option.
350 should be 10 on
right now. It is.
What are you doing? You're not feeling your.
Yeah, I was just feeling it. It does that.
Oh. What the fuck?
You're draining your tank, but you're really filling your car.
Mm.
Deadass London.
A bit more downtown.
Downtown London? Like middle?
No.
Or more like countryside?
No. Seaside.
User left your channel.
What the fuck?
User left your channel.
Why are you like half naked?
Huh?
Somebody take you hostage and strip your clothes?
No, I lost my clothes in prison.
Oh.
Officer, do you ever just get so tired that you go? Do you?
User joined your channel.
Be right back, I gotta go do so.
Let me do that.
Do you mind me spawning in my car right here?
I don't care.
Right.
As long as you don't hit my car.
You're good.
User joined your channel. User
User joined your channel.
Yeah, he's not there. Three, six, six, shimmy light to the latest camera deactivation.
Oh, of course.
229 Saint Jerry.
353 shimmy turn.
Three, six, six, shimmy on scene of the camera deactivation. 366, this is me, a few men walking into the bank with guns. Peace, you wanna go with this?
Cause I'm waiting for him, I'm fine with it.
229, go then.
366, 10-4, we'll be taking scene command as I was first sergeant plus on scene. Can I get all units getting your cars in the right areas? Six six. Can I get 662 going up to the door for negotiations and 344 to be his bodyguard? 366. Can I get 615 activating Sierra?
Can y'all hear me?
Yo, what's up, G?
Alright, what's going on? You have a hostage or what?
What's that to you, bruh? Who are you?
I'm off trying with some other clients division.
Man, I don't care who you are, bruh.
You just asked who am I? Alright, so how many are there?
Why would we tell you that, bruh?
I need to know.
You gonna shoot us or something, bruh? We ain't trying to leave this world yet, bruh.
That's what we're trying to avoid.
Wow, you finna gonna let us go past, bruh? Cause we ain't trying to clap no one. We ain't trying to clap.
You have a hostage?
What's that to you, bruh?
366, can I get an update on negotiations if any progress happened?
Yo. Finna, you give us free passage, bruh. I ain't trying to get clapped. I ain't gonna clap no one either. So you gonna let us pass, bruh?
366 scene go.
662, they're demanding free passage, but I told them to bring to show the hostage in order to do that, and then declining that.
366104, hey, can I get 337 activating Air 1 to hands to scan for heat signatures?
Go, cop. We need.
Oh shit.
I need to
go
see
up.
The
go up his own.
366615. A 352
no
correction.
Hostage, no free passage.
352 go.
366, can I get you activating Sierra, please?
3, 5, 2, 10, 4.
Yeah, yeah, what's up, G?
I have to see the hostage.
Why are you trying to see the hostage, bro?
You guys want free passage, right?
Yeah.
In order to get free passage,
you better give us it, bro.
To 242.
242.
366. Can I maybe get you trying to either get some sort of tracker on their car or something?
Okay, bro, I'm gonna throw the hostage
eyes
out,
on
bro.
Us and set the front door.
I'm sorry, you're gonna do what?
242, stand by. I'm currently not seeing us on 10-6.
He's gonna show you the hostage, bro.
Okay, let me see.
Hey, yo, take this, bro.
I just hit twice around scene.
I'm sorry, all you did was open the door.
Go fall, bro.
Uh-huh. Yo, look at the duffel bag I threw out, bro.
3-6, equal to status on air one.
6-6,
go.
Be advised, after I requested
the duffel bag,
they decided to throw a duffel bag with a dead cat in, out the front door.
Damn,
3-6, is it a dead cat?
10-4.
6-10-4.
That's not a hostage, sir, it's a dead cat. We can get many more cats.
Sierra to scene.
Scene go.
I'm positioned.
Like I said, hostage.
10-4.
I have to see a hostage. No hostage.
3-4-4 scene. Passage.
Scene go.
Want me to go around back and access
the
cameras?
I took the cat hostage.
10-4,
bro.
If you could do that for me.
That doesn't count. You need to have a hostage. Where's the
that
hostage?
That is the hostage, bro.
Be aware,
bro.
They still might be deactivated. So just.
Be about to reactivate.
Okay, bro. I'll throw out the next dot. I'll throw
366
out another
to air
bag.
1.
337, go.
336, can I get you, giving us an update? How many
bro,
heat
we
signatures
so many
there?
People think it's hostage, you ain't finna do shit,
I
bro.
See
yo, there you go, bro.
3 heat signatures, in the building.
You better give a free passage, bro.
366, 10-4. Are then them on their hands and knees, or do they all appear to be standing up?
Yeah, bro, you see that? We got hostages, bro. We got all hostages. I thought you mean.
See him go.
662, I believe they don't have a hostage. They just keep throwing animals out.
Yo, you finna better, you know. Bro.
Go.
I can confirm there's only gonna be 2 subs at this moment in time. I do not see hostage. One suspect's gonna be wearing a red bulletproof vest, while the other one's going to be wearing all black. They have assault shotguns, drum mag, with suppressors on it.
366,
yeah,
to everyone,
not,
you
not,
said
not,
you saw 3 heat and signatures inside the building, correct?
10-4.
366, where was the third one going to be?
337, it's, I believe he's located in the
hey, yo,
back.
Bro. What's happening, G?
And, rest 2 of them is moving around in the
that
front.
Was a hostage, bro.
Camera's the scene, 10-4, I can see him by his
wow,
feet.
Wow, I mean, humans are animals, bro, so what you saying? You clueless,
you
bro. You take science.
Description, but
obviously, you didn't take science, bro.
Shoes.
How are you a cop?
366, where's he gonna be located?
It's a live animal.
Side door. When you walk into the side door, the area right next to the side door is clear, but when you go from the
okay,
side door, the lobby is getting right to the whole choke point area.
366, 10-4, I'm gonna get you staying on cameras to keep us updated. So, 366, there's gonna be no hostage confirmed.
At this moment in time, due to Air One saying there's only 3 heat signatures, I see all 3 of them holding firearms, so no, there's no hostage. Be advised, I can now get you a description. Suspects will be wearing all black white shoes with
hey,
a yo,
bruh. Take this phone, bruh. I threw it to you, bruh.
Alright. 3-6, scene to negotiations. I'm gonna get you to offer them free, not free passage, half their jail time if they come out with their hands up.
662 the scene.
Go.
662, they threw out a cell phone to me. Do you like me to...
Hey yo, bro, you see that? That's
scene
a hostage, bro.
Go ahead and see what they want.
We trying to be nice, bro, but if you ain't gonna be nice, we gonna do that, bro.
Of a woman with a gun to her head.
We her, she dead, bro.
366, is it a live video or is it pre-recorded, do you know?
Sir, is this a live video or is this pre-recorded?
This is pre-recorded,
also, 366,
bro.
Can you tell if they're inside the bank or if they
turn
are
phone line to her, bro.
662, it's a pre-recording video. It's not a live one.
366, 10-4. 366, keep offering them a half jail time while I have looked at that video.
Aye, sir, so.
Camera scene.
She's gonna get killed, bro.
Well, the first suspect is going to be at the door with negotiations. He's gonna be the suspect with red helmet.
So, she's gonna get shot then.
Second, she's going to be on the stairwells right next to the teller's desk that leads up upstairs.
Finna, she's gonna
he's
get like shot
on
bro.
The stairs. We're on like the middle bar.
We going custody, bro. You
bowl.
Get shot.
He's
currently
on the middle bar, holding
bro.
Down, looking down, holding his gun, pointing up down. So if he enters, he's gonna shoot at us from a high up position.
Hey yo, mate. So you saying you want her to die, bro? Okay, bro. I'll phone them up right now and tell them to shoot her. Then
all entrances are being held by a choke point. The red helmet guy is just walking around, but still he has a assault shotgun.
Why would I tell you that, bro?
T42 scene.
Go.
T42, I'll be on the scene. If they're going through passage, join me to bait the vehicle and. We can get
so what's gonna happen, bro?
366. Since they have all entrances at a chokehold, kinda. I'm gonna suggest that we bait their car and let them out with free passage, and then lock the car when they're out.
254. Just be advised, the bait car only locks the driver's door, so the two passengers will be able to get out. So we should go for, if we do bait the car. That we should go for them first.
366 10-4. Man, she's gonna get
I'm
shot.
I'm currently active. He want me to get off.
Hey, man, shoot her, bro, shoot her.
10-9 that.
344 scene. Well, I'm currently active. He want me to get off cameras on stage.
366 negative. This time, I'm gonna be discussing.
Would y'all like to do that, or you want us to come in?
366 10-4. I'm gonna be deciding on the bait car. We're gonna get all units staged, everyone off cameras.
Okay, bro.
Since
well, you getting clapped, then, bro. You getting clapped.
Just be aware that two of the passengers can get out, so
man,
we're
going
to be aware
now,
since they have heavy shotguns.
662
the
scene. 662, they're not willing to come out. They want us to come in, and they're saying that they're going to clap us and come in.
366, they're denying free passage.
They only showed a video of a person, and I guess they picked up a phone and told her to hold whoever the person is to shoot them, so...
366-10-4. Can I get cap bait in the car while negotiations offers free passage to them?
2-2-10-4, just to confirm, is it the black four door?
Man, we want free passage, bro, but if you're not gonna give it, we're not gonna come out,
bro. 366-10-4, if there's vehicle side doors, try and move that out of the air if there is, but just the main door for now.
2-2-10-4, there's only a vehicle in the main door, so I'll bait that.
10-4.
Camera's the same.
We ain't want free passage no more, but you gonna come in or what?
Okay, for me to see our, go ahead and focus
gonna,
more on
gonna,
the main door.
So you
since...
Camera's the same.
No, cause you got those stupid type officers
time,
that
no one
kill
the
car, bro. We ain't that dumb, bro.
Okay.
They do have assault shotguns, but they're for... Excuse me. They're on the side door and right next to the stairwell, right next to the teller's desk. No one is at the main door, as I see. I'll verify real quick.
Go.
They do no longer want free passage due to the fact that they saw Kat messing with their car. They said they want us to come in.
366-10-4, since they do not want to come out, can I get all units stacking up for a breach? Can I get equal on the front door and back door?
3-5, it's from what I can see, there's no one guarding the front door, but be advised, the suspect's now on top of I'm trying to describe this position. So inside the teller's desk, you know where the vault is, sir? The metal fence to the vault. So on the metal fence to the vault, he's on top of the metal fence, shooting his special carbine down.
10-4, 1 minute. 10-4, 366, I'm going to be assigning breach command to 258. You all good with that, Matt?
Gifavi, I don't have any 12 gauge shotguns or weapons, so I won't shouldn't be in the lead. So could you send someone else? Just, you know, for safety.
10-4, 366, any units have a heavy shotgun?
2.
366, 10-4, we'd be assigning breach command at 242.
2-2, 10-4, can we get a minimum of one more unit on each side of the main door? So it's gonna happen on this left side, they're going to go in, within right side at the same time. Units are gonna clear the little part by the ATMs at the front. Then left side, they're going to go in and just clear the left side of that ATM, whilst right side, just clear the right side. Then we will move in and all clear the main lobby. Right side will be going into then by the main doors. So right side will be going in and then by the vault, clearing that little section there by the vault, whilst left side begin clearing upstairs. And hopefully then we should meet somewhere around by the vault section.
Camera's the scene.
Scene go.
So all the two of them, one on the side door is staying right there by the Georgia State flag, and or the United States of Knicks flag, and the other one's still on top of the metal cage. I cannot find the red helmet. Do we still have everyone?
Scene 10-4.
Everyone, is it possible to scan the building and tell me where that last red helmet guy is?
37, I could try.
T4TC.
See and go.
To breach command, me and another unit are here, like just two of us in the side door, so it would be better if you clear out the main lobby area, just check if it's clear or not, and then once it's clear, if it's clear, just give us a signal to move in, so, and we'll wait on your signal.
2-2-10-4, scene command, we clear to breach.
10-4.
2-2-10-4, breach. Sada will let you in with them, when lobby's cleared. I have a bad feeling about this.
Be advised, now there's gonna be two suspects in the lobby.
Two for two, myself and 662 and 10-9.
229, ATM rooms clear.
366, and I get two other units who are not inside the bank right now moving up to the front door to take over the other two officers' points.
10-4, camera moving out.
258, you said there is individuals in the main lobby area.
4, there's gonna be one individual holding the side door with an assault shotgun, and the other individual is gonna be holding right on top of the tellers.
229, where's the side door guy gonna be positioned?
Do you know where the Georgia State flag right next to the metal iron fence that leads into the vault is?
10-4,
he's gonna be right next to the Georgia State flag. Basically, if you turn right, he's gonna be right there as soon as you guys breach.
Got it. Is there also gonna be one more by the position?
There's after you turn in that man, the other one's gonna be on top of that metal fence. Right, that leads into the vault. He's gonna be somehow he got on top of it.
258. Is the guy watching the side door behind the gate or not?
The guy watching the side door is not behind the gate. He is right next to the door. Scene. I would recommend tear gas. To tear gas this man right next to the tellers or the ATMs.
366-10-4. Any units are there? Any units that are available to use tear gas that are certified?
Be advised, per policy, you can assign someone tear gas.
366-10-4. Any units that have a good angle on the suspect, can I get told right now?
344.
366-10-4, 344. I'll be getting you to do tear gas.
10-4. I'm gonna shoot open the door and I'm gonna throw it in.
Me
We've had two missed, one successful.
Is the side door suspect still there?
No, I left cameras to take front breach.
10-4, I'm gonna okay. So I'm gonna maybe try and spray down that area through the doors if Syncoman allows me to do that.
10-4, go ahead.
I don't think I got him. He's still there, I think. Might have scared him off.
10-4-3-6-6 Air 1, can I get updated thermals?
Air 1 to see.
Go.
It's going to be kind of hard to see any suspects at all since there's officers all over the place too.
3-4-4 scene. Am I good for another round of tear gas?
10-4.
Tear gas successful.
3-6-6 to 3-4-4.
Go.
Suggestion with the tear gas, if you want to get a pistol out maybe and shoot the door open at a crack instead of just throwing out the door. Might be a suggestion.
Yeah, 10-4. Suspect's still left. If I shoot the be advised, your screen is different on my screen, so it's going in on my screen.
10-4, 3-6-6 to 3-5-2.
3-5-3, go.
3-6-6, do you have any eyes on the suspects?
3-5-3 negative, but if I move down possibly behind one of the walls on the sidewalk, I could get a shot into the actual main area about the front door and try and take one of them down.
3-6-6, 10-4, go ahead.
10-4.
3-6-6, I believe they are not coming out. Sierra, you can come down as well. And Air 1, keep us updated on the thermals if... Oh.
Oh.
Don't call it.
Restart right on the spot.
Your channel was edited. User disconnected from your channel. She tied a little money, need a big boy. Pull up 20-inch blades like I'm Lil Troy. Now it's everybody flocking, need a decoy.
User disconnected from your channel.
Get my bottles, these bottles are lonely. It's a moment when I show up, God, I'm saying wow. 100 bands in my pocket, it's on me. Yeah, your grandma probably know me. Get my bottles, these bottles are lonely. It's a moment when I show up, God, I'm saying wow. Everywhere I go, catch me on the block like a Mutombo. 750 Lambo in the Utah snow. Trunk in the front like the shit Dumbo, yeah. Cut the roof off like a Nip Tuck. Pull up to the house with some big butts. Turn the kitchen counter to a strip club. Me and Dre came for the. When I got guap, all of y'all disappeared. Before I dropped Sony, none of y'all really care. Now they always say congratulations to the kid. And this is not a 40, but I'm pouring out this shit. Used to have a lot, but I got more now. Made another hit, cause I got bored now. Always going for it, never pump fourth down. Last call, Hail Mary, Prescott, touchdown, eh. Hey. 100 bands in my pocket, it's on me. 100 deep when I roll like the army. Get my bottles, these bottles are lonely. It's a moment when I show up, God, I'm saying wow. 100 bands in my pocket, it's on me. Yeah, your grandma will probably know me. Get my bottles, these bottles are lonely. It's a moment when I show up, God, I'm saying wow.
I'm feeling so cool, top to the bottom, just cool. Every little thing that I do, damn it, I'm feeling so cool. Yeah, woke up feeling like a new James Dean. I comb my hair like an old school scene. I'm feeling high like a late night summer in last year. Yeah, standing there with the red dress on ya. I kill a queen like.
What happened with like all the locations that you can teleport to?
User joined your channel.
Whoa.
Welcome to the
news. You just call me a 12,
baby. Hey, Jordan, I just didn't believe
her shit. You call me a 12, my pussy's inside out.
Welcome to the new station. Spawn right, your cars, go. Get your let's uniforms. There's no on duty portal, so you don't need to go on duty.
I swear to God. Just
shut the fuck up.
Yeah, please, just shut up.
Well, is this our new.
User left your channel. User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Lately, I've been thinking, I want you to be happier. I want you to be happier. When the morning comes, and we see what we've become. In the cold light of
how's your day?
User joined your channel. Lately, I've been thinking, I want you to be happier. I want you to be happier. When the evening falls, and I'm left there with my thoughts, and the image of you being with someone else, well, it's eating me up inside. But we ran our course, we pretended we're okay. Now if we jump together, at least we can swim far away from the wreck we made. Then only for a minute, I want to change my mind, 'cause this just don't feel right to me. I want to raise your spirits, I want to see you smile, no, that means I'll have to leave.
Eight.
Right, that's not chill. Someone do a T-pose, between my,
T-pose!
Can you get on this one? Yeah.
Especially if you're a cop.
Yo. Yeah.
Hi, how are you? Orange.
User disconnected from your channel.
Are you pull up, baby?
Are you pull up? Make sure. Three four four two four two. Do you want me to activate PC for third?
2-2 is gonna be inactive now.
To be advised, Cat's going to be doing an operation around postal 126 Grove Street. So, can you stay in the area and low code if you're passing through? Also, this guy, no uncle's in the area, is going to be a postal 126.
User disconnected from your channel.
The mic.
366 106 2 mics.
User left your channel.
Six-two-nine to the cat unit, Euro Street Air.
242, go.
There was this white tow truck that I'm ape, and he's turned on the groceries, so at the end of it, you have the chance to stop. He was accessible.
242-10-9.
There is a white tow truck going down into Grove Street. He was excess speed. I don't want to drive through your operation. You can stop.
User left your channel.
2-2-10-4.
User was moved to your channel. User joined your channel.
Supervision was in 7.
First point in 7.
User left your channel.
Tell me you're on my side.
242. Cut operation can be code 4. Can I get 1-10-13 to post 126 as transport unit? Post 126, just one additional.
350 should be 1097.
629, 1011, North Elgin Ave. Near spouse is 133. No 32s, already have one. 13.
Three five three should be 1023 126.
Stopping him for the window tint. Do you have a tester for it?
We all should.
Alright, I didn't know if you did.
All good. I can roll down the window. Up.
Do you mind just opening this?
User joined your channel.
What? Sorry.
Just open the draw pasture side door.
Okay. There goes in the middle.
User joined your channel.
Alright, that's fine. So as long as you get that tent fixed, you're free to go with Ava with warning about it. Sound good?
Sound good.
Okay.
Alright, once my lights are off.
User left your channel.
This is six, show me on the scene.
B52 should be 10-7, recent M1.
366 is gonna be a confirmed robbery. Shots fired at officers. PC, you wanna go with this?
Two, stand by.
10-4. Six six. Any update?
Oh,
fuck is
fair
that?
Enough. I don't want that.
366-242.
342. 366,
are we going
with it
or
that
not?
That fucking walk makes me
cap.
I thought you called my walk
is not fucking... So I'm not sure if we have briefing in a few minutes.
Death penalty.
366, send for it.
The fuck farm you want? 366,
you just want to stand by him. And wait by the scene.
242 tells the PC, what do you think about them with this?
366, you're on the only PC in the channel.
242, 10-4. See if you can go with it for now, but just be advised it may be 22 due to a briefing.
366, 10-4. As I was the first sergeant plus on scene, I would be taking scene command. But, oh my god, I'm not gonna. Ugh, is there. Screw it.
Am I getting covered? Ah. You can't, you gotta stick up your ass again.
Is there a Sierra needed? Because you can't go anywhere. You can't go anywhere, there's no point.
Yeah, but I mean...
You gonna go for negotiations?
LT might get in trouble for this, though, if we're gonna have a briefing.
He won't get in trouble.
Yeah, I don't know.
It'll just get... The briefing policy.
It'll just get 22, no worries.
366-242, you said we're gonna have a briefing in a few minutes.
That's gonna be a number, but it is possible.
366-10-4, you sure you want us to go with this?
250 standby, I'll ask for the PC.
366, 10-4. All units standby on the jewelry store kidnapping robbery. I've already re-logged once in my voice chat, still isn't showing up.
Come on, partner, let's go in the vehicular device and get the fuck out of here, partner!
52, I believe we're not going to be having a briefing at this time, so you are...
For fuck's sake, partner, I'm fucking shocking. 52,
you may continue the parties, we're not having a briefing.
I'm going...
366-10-4. 366, I get 575 and 573 going up for negotiations. 573, you're gonna be 575's bodyguard. Negative. 366, and I get 662 activating air one. I nearly told K9 to activate. Negotiations.
575, he's saying if we don't give him free passage, he's going to murder the suspect and shoot us all dead.
366-10-4, do they have a hostage?
I believe so.
366-10-4, 366-242.
242.
366, is that door too open for you to do anything to their vehicle, do you believe?
250-10-9.
366, is that door too, like, open for them to see you doing anything to their vehicle?
2, just gonna be standby. Just confirm, is it say you will be at postal 697?
366-10-4.
Yep,
yeah, that's... 2, standby, I'll go look at it.
Three, six, six,
was the status on air one? 242 scene, it's... Windows on the van that's facing towards the bank are tilted, so... If you want, I could try getting the passenger side and shuffle into the main.
366 negative, because if they see you in there, they'll just shoot through the door. I don't want you being stuck in a van getting shot at.
252-10-4.
366, we're going to wait for Air One to give us heat signatures on the building, and we're going to see what we're dealing with here.
573,
scene go.
573, asked if he's got anyone else in there. He said no, and there's a hostage in there currently. They don't want anything else but free passage, and yeah.
366, they have a hostage, correct?
10-4.
10-4.
573 is a scene.
Singo.
573, free passage or not?
366, hold by, stand by for a minute. User joined
your channel. 344-242.
242.
You wish for me to activate PC, do you see the truth?
252, stand by. 2210-4.
Oh my god, this fucking helicopter is fucking annoying, bro. Your channel was edited.
Five 575-366, apparently we have 5 minutes until he shoots the hostage, so I say we just give him free passage and Cat can attempt to be calm.
10-4. 2-2-C?
Nope. 2-2, what's your 20?
10-9 left.
2-4-2, what's your 20?
697.
2210, I meant, where are you? Like, which car?
Oh, 10-4, I'm at the FTO State Trooper, kind of, the K9 unit.
Oh, wait, is this you?
Yep. So, I'd say we can let them get free pass, but they're guaranteed they're gonna ramp off the steps. So, if we spike them, they'd probably just.
Pass in 3C.
I'd say that because when they ramp off, they'll get spiked and they'll crash. Scene go.
573, he's saying that he will only get out with no harm, no guns, and he'll, yes, he's gonna come out peacefully, but he's gonna still want that free passage and he's gonna come out with no guns for the free passage.
3-6-10-4, hold him for 1 minute, we're gonna be doing something. What did you say?
242 scene, did you say you want to meet up by the other side, by the steps?
3-6-10-4.
Oh.
366-242.
242.
Do we have to get a spike timer?
242, I believe that's Nick. Because they're saying so, I believe we've just gone in. 242, be advised, these bugs are set.
10-4. 366, I'm gonna get you all backing off, except negotiation. Negotiations, you're gonna let them go. We're gonna make sure that they leave the hostage. We're gonna have one unit staying remotely close, not in the line of fire, to go up and grab that hostage. When the suspect drives off the bridge, or the steps, I mean, and he gets spiked, hopefully, we're gonna get all units following him, get air one on him, heat on him. Say he does do it at a U-turn, we're gonna do the exact same thing, except we'll just pursue him.
BLS for your passage policy says, yo, you guys have to clear the bank before all units can respond. To 10A.
366, we're gonna get some units in back.
Spikes are set at the bottom of the stairs.
366, do them at the top of the stairs if you're available to the spikes.
I don't believe there's enough room, and they're gonna end up jumping the stairs anyway, so it wouldn't make a difference.
242, I have spikes set up at the top of the stairs anyway.
And then we have both covered.
10-4, can I get 3 or 4 units staying back to clear the bank after they've left?
Okay, now we'll stay back.
10-4, alright, can I get all units backing off now?
242 to the units at the other end of the stairs. Can we go code 1 and maybe move away from the stairs? Otherwise, they may not come if they see the police cars.
10-4, can we get someone moving this 08 charger or whatever?
242, also turn off the lights on the vehicles.
366, just confirming we have proof of life, correct?
Tell me.
Heat 2, scene, I'm ready to rock.
10-4, whenever you're ready, negotiations.
573, I told them they're having that, we went. 573, I said 1 minute. yeah, it's about in like last many rounds now, yeah, I guess.
Give me time, tell me when the suspect's coming out.
The suspect's coming out.
10-4.
50-10-4.
He's ready.
250 to the unit revving the engine. Turn your lights off and stop revving your engine as a mail at them.
366. I believe three people have gone to the van. Can I get some units staying back? If you do not stay back, I will have to call you back. 366 units move up to breach the bank or security store.
Right, I can 10-30.
366 at the spike successful.
They didn't even make it to the spikes.
Officer down.
66-10-4. Clear. 366-10-4, hostage is going to be in custody. So you hear me? 366 negative, he is in on his boxers and his hands and knees. You hear me, sir? Hey, Alex, you there? Can I get you from this guy?
I'm going to delete my spikes at the
bring him. Bring him over the car. Six, 6-10-4. Can I get one officer taking medical to the other downed officer? We're gonna leave the suspect up to last. Can I get a minute?
Yeah, I thought I was gonna bring him down.
Three, 6-6. I'm gonna be hosting a signal 4 at the driveway up to the bank by the FTO black charger. Can I get the other officers bringing up the suspects and hostage and downed officer up here? Here, get medical. Just put him in the back. Actually, search him and does he have anything on him? Because I think he's. My hands are gonna be up with the signal 4. Okay, we're just gonna wait for the other officers to come over from the little scene thing over there. I think that's all the officers now. 366, can I get the initiating officer doing a scene recap as I was the second one on scene?
575, what is scene recap? We rolled up on scene, he told us it's a robbery and for us to back up. So we backed up, we negotiated, and then he eventually said he wanted free passage. So we gave him free passage, and since he can't drive, he basically flipped out on the staircase, and then we got them all into custody.
So he missed the spikes, you said?
575, I'm not even sure, because he didn't make it to the bottom of the stairs before spinning out, but when I ran past his car, all the tires are spiked, so I don't know.
242, the suspect ran over the spikes, and then he tried to swerve, but he swerved too late after the spikes, and then he crashed.
366, continue with the recap after they got out of the car.
Yes, yeah, so they decided to run. I believe a couple of them were tased. I'm not too sure what happened with the other guy since I was getting one of them into custody. So I took one to my car, searched him, found a shotgun, put him in my car. We have one 1099 somehow, and now we're at the Signal 4.
366, did all the suspects get into custody?
I believe so.
366, which one was opening fire, or are they all opening fire, do you know?
Be advised, the suspect right here with the gun on his belt is the one that was fired, killing this officer on the ground right here.
366, so two suspects were tased, one opened fire and was down. 10-4.
One suspect opened fire.
10-4, was there three suspects or two suspects in the building?
Three. There were three suspects.
10-4 is the scene recap done.
10-4.
Can I get one officer attending to the downed officer and another officer attending to the downed suspect? I believe the other two are in the back of cars. Someone check them out, make sure they're all good. Can I get 575 searching and IDing all three suspects? Can I get 352 helping me add up the charges?
10-4.
Can I get... who's attending to the downed officers? 366, if there's any EMS on, request them. If not, go ahead. Ten-4, whoever was Air 1 can bring him. 366, who's Air 1 again?
662.
10-4, go ahead.
No whisper target found.
366, who was negotiations again?
575.
You said that the hostage was unharmed again?
10-4.
10-4. Can I get the other officers who are not doing anything to help ID the suspects and search them?
575, guy on the floor next to the supervisor car does not want to respond to chats, or those emails.
366-10-4, 366-352.
352.
366, you all good with helping me with charges?
10-4.
366. 366-352, you want to give the max or minimum? Just getting your opinion.
I'd say minimum.
366-10-4, go ahead and add those charges. Are we sure only one of them shot at Elio?
10-4.
366-10-4, we're gonna give the guy who shot the officers murder of an LEO, and the others, we're gonna give them armed robbery, kidnapping, and evading.
575, where are the other suspects? I know there's one in my car, but I don't know the ones.
366, and get all suspects being brought to the signal 4.
Right, so the ones that didn't shoot.
Exactly, boy, I'm floating shit. Fuck all this shit.
Right, the ones that didn't shoot at the officers are gonna get 1380, and let me just get the ones for the one that did kill the officer.
Wait, who's saying that?
366, can I get 573 activating EMS? Six ten four. Go ahead and poke EMS. That's me 573.
10-4.
Three, six, six, one. Once all suspects are gone, I'm gonna be lifting the signal 100. 366, if you're not doing anything on the scene currently, you're all good to go back to A. Signal 100 is gonna be listed at this time.
Ethan,
what
did you
think? Damn.
Yeah. The car's over here.
I feel like I missed something though, you know? I don't know.
Over here.
I'm gonna DM you my scene recap. Can you tell me if I missed anything?
Five, 575, how long was this guy getting?
353, I poke you a couple of times.